Hi guys, Dr. Berg here. Listen, in this video, I wanted to give you my opinion on something that's really popular now called exogenous ketones, okay? You can buy these supplements as a ketone salt or an ester, and the word exogenous means it's coming externally from the body versus endogenous ketones, which means that you're on a ketogenic diet and you're making your own ketones from eliminating the carbohydrates so your body can start using your fat as fuel, okay? So that would be the distinction. And if you look up some of these websites that are selling this, you don't have to reduce your carbs as much. You don't have to emphasize getting your diet corrected. And that's where I have the problem, because it really defeats the whole purpose. Despite you know, being in ketosis within 3 hours, all that means is you're peeing out ketones. It doesn't mean that your body is burning fat and making ketones from that at all. In fact, you may not even lose any weight doing this. You probably won't lose any weight. I mean, the goal is to correct your diet, to change your lifestyle, to get healthier. To take these pills and not really emphasize your diet is really a waste of money, especially if it's $130 a bottle, okay? So that's my opinion. My opinion is you need to do the ketogenic diet for real, do it healthily, do intermittent fasting. You're not gonna need this. So honestly, I don't think you need this unless maybe you're a long distance runner and you wanted some extra ketones for fuel. Other than that, just do the actual ketogenic diet, do it right, fix your diet, and you're not gonna need this, all right? Thanks for watching. Hey, you probably already subscribed, but if you haven't, press this little button down below and I will keep you updated.